Here's a thought experiment. You're going to order a pizza, and you have two options. You can either call the pizza place on the phone, or you can press a few buttons on an app. If you're like me, you're going to choose the app. Companies know that we have that impulse, and some organizations are making serious moves to integrate AI and cognitive computing as a means to interact with their customers. New York City-based LivePerson is at the forefront of getting brands and regular people to connect in this way. So we teamed up with IBM to explore how they're doing this.
So our mission at LivePerson, right, it is to make it easier for you as consumers out there to connect with brands around the world.
If you are a consumer product company and you are not leveraging data science and AI, you are in danger of keeping pace with the marketplace. Harvard Business Review said that AI is not going to replace managers, but managers that use AI will replace those that don't.
Last year, we launched conversational AI. If you've got a phone call coming into your business, you could give them an option to message instead. You can enhance your in-store or, you know, experiences on your website to be able to trigger conversations straight away with a human or a bot or both. Are we actually helping them connect with us easily, or are we putting up barriers in front of them?
This is all about customer experience. The way for companies to win at customer experience is to actually think about how they make the world a better place for someone, whether it's more convenient, safer, easier to transact, because those are the companies that wins the hearts and minds of their customers.
Your customers are buying, are looking for help and support. You're giving them special offers that you want them to react to. Do that in the one place they're in, straight in their device. And you connect up to your phone company or your airline, or go into their app or be able to connect with us. Have a conversation straight from where you are.
It used to be we competed with the person who made a product like ours. Now we compete against the best customer interaction with other businesses. What we can do with the latest technologies is actually get right down to the individual. You know me, you know my purchase history, you know what I've bought, you know my frequent flyer number, you know my mileage history, you know how many times I've stayed in your hotel. So how come when I go to their website, why couldn't I have a personal experience of things that I would most likely to be interested in? And maybe Miriam has different interests and she actually sees a different page when she logs in. That's where the world is going.
As the volume of data increases, we're going to need the right tech to manage it. If you want to learn more, visit yourclouds.com.